So today we are going to the Anatomy Museums of Northwestern State University. So with me is a professor who's going to show us everything.
This is usual, preparations.
So all these structures are there, and students can use it and see it and understand the whole anatomy of the body.
It's anatomy of muscles.
Yeah, anatomy of muscles.
This preparation is made
by fluid fixation. This is the fluid fixation method by which this is kept in the way that it can be seen easily, the muscles.
Yes, yes, you're right. Yeah. This one is, it's total.
Plasticated.
Corpse?
Plasticated.
Yes, by epoxide.
Oh.
This one, it's very old.
Okay.
It's made on the first half of 20th century.
Oh.
It's very old corpse. And the largest part of this exhibition is about anatomy of the skull.
Skull anatomy is very, very important because a lot of bones naming is important. Cranial and all. Cranial.
Of course.
Yes.
Yes. Our students like this exhibition because it can make like here. They can round in it. And look at the preparation in all sides.
Okay, got it. From behind as well.
Now we can see here anatomy of all bones of human skull.
So, जैसे कि आप देखते रहेंगे यहाँ पे हर different bones की labeling हो रखी है. Please come closer. And हर labeling का नाम यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है. For example, 24 is porous acousticus internus. Like that.
Now, for example, now this is the preparations of the temporal bones. It's typical structure of temporal bones. Now we can see here how it's located in the middle cranial fossa and which parts it includes and which anatomical structures it consists.
Study of anatomy.
Very interesting part of this exhibition is the anatomy of the child skulls.
Oh.
Where is it?
No,
for example, this one, it's it's kid's mandible. It's mandible of adult person. And it's mandible of old person. Oh, this one is the maxilla of the child.
Maxilla.
This.
It's upper jaw.
Upper jaw.
Mm-hmm. And I think last preparation of this museum. Look at this. This one is a female skull.
Okay.
It's male skull. And this one, the male skull. Of, no, it's not kid. It's adult person.
Huh.
Though it's not normal. It's disease.
What disease?
How it's in English? 1 second.
Something different.
It's called achondroplasia. It's problem with development of the bones and cartilages. This one.
Some autoimmune disease? No.
No, it's not immune. It's a problem with endocrine glands.
That is not letting it develop.
Yes. The main reason of this disease is the pathology of the hypothesis. Pituitary gland.
Okay.
It's part of the brain.
Okay.
Which produced hormones which regulate all our metabolism.
Okay.
Let's go to the next museum. Здрасте. А что вы тут? Ага. Выходим.